now lives in Arlington, Texas. Throw to first, runner back.
By now, they've seen the move of Mitch Williams and realize you can't take too many liberties on base with him.